Valhalla 3 is the latest version of the mod pack Valhalla, adapted for Minecraft 1.16. The Valhalla team has made it their mission to port the most popular mods to the latest Minecraft versions. The predecessors were for Minecraft 1.14 and 1.15, while Part 3 is for Minecraft 1.16. Many popular mods have already been ported to Valhalla 3, including Biomes Aplenty, Mechanism, Immersive Engineering, and many more. In addition to the ported mods, there are also a few completely new mods. The highlight is the mod Valhalla Structures, which generates structures and dungeons. Now you can rent your own Valhalla 3 server. The server is of course protected against DDoS attacks, is easily managed via the web interface and comes with free FTP access. You want to try it? Well, then download the Twitch launcher as described in this video and search for Valhalla 3 in the mod packs. With a click on install, your PC will download all the data needed for that. Then follow the link in the description and create your own prepaid server. For only 84 cents, you can explore this new challenge for a whole week with your friends. And if you use the code RAS50, the server costs just 6 cents per day. And that without any risk. By the way, did you know that you can pool money together with your friends for your server? Every customer has the option to create a common donation goal in his web interface and save money for the common server with his friends or his community. In addition, every customer has the option to create his own links to our products and to receive a small percentage of every booking made through these links. But these are only a few of the advantages of our new web interface. But now, back to your server. As soon as your server is set up by your system, you will find it in your web interface from where you have access to all controls. You can even edit the configs without using an external program, and of course you get access to the console to become the admin. And don't worry, we got you covered with at least 10 gig of backup storage to store your data. Now you can simply give all your fellow players your IP and explore this new challenge together with them. If there are still questions left, you can find your answers in the FAQ section on the left side. If your question isn't answered there either, our support team is available all around the clock. Now, have fun with your new server and see you in the next video.